We head once again to Belgium for another event at the Circuit de Spa-Francorchamps, home of the Belgian Grand Prix.
All right, 2 4-mile laps. Brakes, brakes. Yeah, I definitely do like the Xbox One. I mean, been looking forward to a new console for years, and they finally came out with one 2.5 months ago. And thanks for following. Too much rewind. How about some brakes? There we go. Oh, I could have gone on the inside if I braked a little more, I think. Just like that. There we go. I have played a little bit of... Probably the most I played was of, I think, 4 that came out about 2 years ago. As far as the Forza games. I played a lot of the Horizon that came out a little over a year ago. That I enjoyed a lot, and there's rumors that a new Horizon game is going to be launched for the Xbox One this fall or winter. You know, the end of this year. Traction control. Nice draft. Hey, thanks for stopping by. See you around some other time. Almost done. It's weird. For some of the tracks, I think I need to make the Dravatar difficulty a little higher. But some of them, I struggle with it. It's weird because I'm usually pretty good at taking corners compared to the Dravatars. But this track doesn't really have corners like some of the other tracks. I mean, it's got this, I suppose, but I mean, everybody has to crawl through that little corner. Nice. Gotta love leveling up.